Hello? Can you have sound? Yeah, maybe that's better. Otherwise, you cannot really hear me talking. Hello, welcome back to Neil's Space Haven stream. It's a nice game. I want to play some more, and here we are. So, yes. It's incredibly silent at the moment. Let's put some music in. There we go. We will meet again. Oh, we met again. Let's load. Nice try. Load our own save. Because, well, what I sometimes do is just let it run for a little bit. Holy shit, I totally forgot how amazing this game looks. Why game? Why? Kind of interesting. Like, this is basically pixelated, but it isn't if you look at it like this. Guess I've not appreciated how the game looks yet. You know. Because it's amazing. This. Anyway. So we are on version 3.7 of the alpha demo kind of thingy. And is stream behind? No, it's not. Is it live? yeah, it seems live. Good. Actually, for the sake of testing, I'm just waiting for them to wake up. That's a thing in itself. You know what I'm saying. Anyway, so we have some food right here. And of course the core module. We can even stop it. No tip tool added yet. So this is a button. I liked it. Have we anything that we need to look at besides this? They're waiting for resources. Oh, this one is empty. You could just jump to the next node. This derelict empty. At least as far as it can be empty. Could get some raw chemicals. We have a person here. We have a bit of too much mass, so I guess from that we need to build another hyper drive thingy. No metals and carbon. This doesn't have anything. Oh, so these are asteroid fields, and these are actually thingies. This one is, I guess, bad. Ah! Tiny, small, medium, and big. Yips. Those are in hyperspace. A lot of stuff. Kind of legend Hyperium we need. Then we have the player itself, which is this one. Enemies. And then we have Slavers Guild, Military Alliance, Merchants Federation, Android Collective, Cult of New Haven. Those civilians. And we don't have any allies. That's good. So, yeah, that's really it. So is the light. We even have a light overlay. We have power. could at this point build another hyperdrive thingy right here. Ah, minus 273.15. Like today, I was wondering, like, is the temperature outside, is that actually to the 0 point? And it actually is, so I'm glad that I know what they are doing. So we need some power. And we need circuit boards, more storage, item fabricator, the resources, which are all in here. Actually, good question. Like, can we just put power and then one in this wall? Can extend to both. Basically everything that is in here. So we can remove this one. Because we don't really need it. And we can remove this one. So we can actually get inside of this gaseous environment. It would be cool. So we have some food. Some space food. There's some human meat. Why do we have human meat? Like, why? What is this for kind of world? High priority. Let's put it at high priority. So we don't have a chair. Fabrics. Don't have an icon for that yet. Plastics. Oh, these are the kind of things that we can make at this point. Alien meat? Monster meat. Meat from an alien creature. Wait. We just not do that. I don't want to touch this. And we cannot really cancel it. That's the annoying thing. Or can we? Maybe we can. Ah, there we go. Gone now. So we have all the necessary stuff and food and tables and stuff. Now we're linking this to this one. And we can actually say if it needs to go one way or not. Cool in itself. This light is not working. And at some point we need power at this point. Definitely need like power here. Plus here. Let's put two power thingies in. Just need a lot of basic blocks. So we will be working on that, which is cool. We also want some power. Wait. Want some power thingy right in this wall. Well, as here. Low body temperature. Probably true. absolute zero. Ah, it is blue. Cool. So do we have enough of this? Like, what do we need for? It's just base metals. Let's put up the speed. So we can actually make all the things. Oxygen. Another 52. We're slowly getting the necessary oxygen. Don't have any base blocks. Making all the lights. Let's look at our production. Can I build a node? We could hear. Interesting. Need to put one here. How's there even power to the wait, what? There's no power to it. Was wondering. Power to this either. We'll have a power node right here. We'll see what happens. There's a hole in this hoodie. Artificial meat. Are we not making artificial meat? We are. Making some here as well as here. Probably need some more. Ah, wait. Fish meat. There you go. Leaping. We have some rubble. Those are raw chemicals. Electronics. You have 10 electronics, which is good. Ready to freeze. That's interesting. We still have some metals. We're slowly making everything. Probably need to make some base blocks as well. No blocks. Make 5 of them. Looking for artificial meat. We'll get there. There we go. Heater. Oh. It can link. Good. Oops. Cut this link. There we go. Then we'll link this to somewhere here. What's the power doing in itself? Oh. Just doesn't reach it. But we can put like a thingy. One here. Another one here. So we are getting there. Not sure, maybe we are even going to this node. Or through this. This is, I guess, the best to go through. Could have put one in the wall here. Well, here rather. Get rid of this ugly one. Okay, so next thing we want to do is nice system, which is the hyperdrive. I need to go a little bit to the side in terms of hull. Should be good enough. That's rather fast. I didn't expect them to do that fast. I guess we have the necessary mats to do it. There we go. What does a hyperdrive need? Hull blocks. I guess the best thing to do is jump to the next place. Unless there's a pirate ship. Yeah. Okay, cool. Hopefully they're not boarding us. Fingers crossed. New turn. Of oxygen. So 5. All these lights. Not yet out of this stuff, base metals. Probably making water out of ice, which we also still have. Some lights on the grid. Now I wonder what happens if I do this. There we go. We have all the nice lights. So oxygen in here, enough. There's enough heat in this place. Incredibly cold here. Well, incredibly I don't want to say. Oh, it's cooling down, which is good. Some more resources. This one can be built. Yeah. Waiting for one more resource. Does this even use anything? Ooh, life support. Is it life support? Probably not. Capable of suspending the body's autonomic functions while maintaining the health of individual cell adjuncts. Why are they not using the jukebox? Or are we basically saying that we don't have any kind of music yet? There we go. Put an ore scrubber in here. Let's see. A support. Oh. Why are we suddenly out of power? Someone sucking power? Huh. Another person here. I have no idea why we don't have power. Does this use anything? Is it broken? Energy sticks. Use power pylons and wall mounts to distribute power throughout your space ship. There are several ones. Like, it's not doing anything. I'm just pressing the wrong button. Running out of oxygen. Kind of slowly. Nothing is slowly getting cold. Why does this not work? Wait. People just didn't put any power into it. Well, that happened. Huh. That's kind of scary in itself. Waiting some more resources, which we don't have anymore, so we need to prepare to jump to the next place. Prepare. Updrive is charging. My body temperature. Everything inside. Let's jump. Go. Here we are. Find some raw chemicals. Our next jump we want to make is to the side. Yes. Also metals? Unless we need to go to this place. I guess this is a red dwarf. Need one more. Can basically not. Not make this. There we go. I'm waiting for a few more resources. There we go. Making the central hyperdrive. You are not all the raw chemicals. Nice. Guess the best thing to do is put a heater. Yeah, as well. Doesn't generate a lot of heat in itself. There we go. Everything is ready. Which is cool. Save the game. Oh, if we want, we can like make another like facility. Use that. Hyperfuel. Oh, we can actually make it. If we load then 3. We will make hyperfuel. We need blue crystals for it. Hyperium. Looking at this, not actually hyperium anywhere. Well, it's here, so. It's actually kind of a little bit of a problem. Oh well, we will see what happens. Like, I'm not even sure if we need hyperfuel. No, it is a hyperdrive, which needs hyperfuel. Probably should have known that before, but we have not the right mass because we have like 2 hyperfuel thingies. This one is empty. Repair. Let's jump. Of hyper drive. Not yet preparing to go. Let's get one of our crew members. Oops. No. You, dog here. Let's play this really slowly. No. Oops. I mean to shoot. Huh. The sun is actually somebody out. Oh, the latest autosave. Before we are dead. And there's crew in here. I wonder how this works. I guess we cannot really destroy it at this point. We're not dying. They don't seem to be bothered. have no idea what I'm doing. Nothing in here. I guess we cannot read stuff yet. Put it on the ground, that's why. Like, there's nothing interesting here. Buy some weapons. Interesting in itself, but that's mine. Some stuff, some carbon. Do we ever need it? We have explored every bit, right? Didn't we? Interesting. Wait, what? No. That bullshit. I'll just load the save as one again. I guess there's no point to it. There. But we have explored it. Every bit of it. Oh well. We'll just undraft you. I guess we will never know. Oh, I was wondering where the others were. They are mining. Barium hyperfuel. The hyper driving away. A chip here, as well as here. Just need to come on, please fill this. Energy rod stick kind of thing. Thank you. Maybe we needed to Maybe we could have traded Let's go to the without the safe. Is this one? There we go, and then we want to transfer from you. Guess we cannot yet trade with things. Anything with it. Does it mean that we are stuck? Maybe. Maybe it does. Oh well. At least we are still alive, which is the most important thing. If only we could figure out if there was an easy way to trade. Okay, so we can fund a whole ship. Whoops. So we just need to try and survive. Actually save the game. And you save and go to main menu. We'll meet again. this one. Oh, mistaken. No, it is on power. Everything is powered. There we go. Not custom priority yet. I'm dying a little bit stuck at this point. No idea what I'm doing. Hopefully there will be a pirate ship soon. Of course, after we've taken everything. From this place. Maybe we can just attack pirate ship. Get stuff that way. Communications with other ship. Maybe you actually need to use that. Wait, we can actually jump. Kind of interesting. That seems hyper fuel to hyper jump, I guess. I'm just saying things. No clue if it's true. We could go from here to here to this place. Hopefully. Otherwise, you'll be stuck for a long time. I'd actually close this off. To make it at some point. Just need to get to this side. They're fast at mining. Jump again. To the next place. Cancel. There we go. do it again. Or not. What are they even doing? This is a bug or something, I don't know. Let's just cancel that and try to jump. This doesn't make sense. Bug on its own. Just need to get the resources. Someone just needs to start navigating. They're broken. I've broken the game. back. We will wait till they are not broken anymore. I guess they won't bear because we can jump. At least that will be my understanding. It doesn't work anymore. Sleeping again. Pirate ship is coming this way. Wait, you were saying that I can put a distress beacon out? Safe. That's all we needed to do. Ah, there we go. Am I missing something important here? No idea what I'm doing. Gonna do anything with it. Maybe we need to destroy the stuff. I have no clue. We can try. Nothing I can do. Guess I cannot do anything. How can we get access? I guess it was the developer. Oops. Well. So, according to the developer of this game, you cannot really rate it. Or at least, not to the point of actually getting stuff. At this point, we are just stuck. We cannot rate the ship. And the shuttle is broken. It's actually going back now. I guess it does mean that we cannot do anything anymore without hyperfuel. We are stuck. All starvation, everything. We have one here, without a hyperfuel. This one doesn't contain anything. This one contains hyperfuel. 0 of 1. It does make sense. Oh well, I guess we have learned something, that you shouldn't run out of hyperfuel at any point. And distress beacons are not a thing yet, so yeah. So I really hope you enjoyed, I actually did, so I really hope you enjoyed. If you did, then leave a like, comment and subscribe, as well as follow me on Twitch and Twitter if you haven't already. Also, join me on Discord, look at my website and all that kind of lovely stuff. So, I really hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.